Good morning, and on behalf of HMI, I welcome all of you and thank you for joining on this August occasion for us. On behalf of HMI, I also take this opportunity to congratulate Team India for their magnificent performance in ICC Cricket World Cup 2011 by bringing the World Cup after the gap of 28 years back to India. Also, I'd like to convey my special thanks to Mr. Virender Sehwag and Mr. Piyush Chawla for taking time off their busy schedule to be here today with us. To encourage Team India to win the ICC World Cup 2011, HMI thought to felicitate the team members in a noble way by felicitating the winning team of all the team members with all new Fluric Varna and making them a proud owner of this lovely car. Going well with the winning spirit of Team India, Hyundai Motor 2 have many stars in their team, and one of them is the new Fluric Varna. The new Varna also set new benchmarks and broken all records in the premium sedan segment when it comes to the performance and the market response. To our delight, this vehicle has received an overwhelming response from the customers since the launch in middle of May and has already clocked over 21,000 bookings across India. The new Fluric Varna pioneers a host of premium and futuristic design elements based on Hyundai's Fluric sculpture design philosophy. It boasts of cutting-edge design, luxurious and well-appointed interiors, latest technology and features which are one above this segment. We are beginning with honoring Mr. Virender Sehwag and Mr. Piyush Chawla in Delhi, and likewise, all other members will be honored in other parts of the country, wherever they are. Thank you once again, all of you, for joining us today.
I'd like to invite Mr. YK Koo also on stage. Now, I'd like to invite the champions themselves on stage to collect their key, honorably deserved, Hyundai Varna keys. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a huge round of applause for Mr. Virender Sehwag and Mr. Piyush Chawla. Can I have the key, please? Thank you, Mr. Sehwag. Thank you, Mr. Chawla. Ladies and gentlemen, Hyundai Motor India thanks you all for being a part of this occasion to honor our champions.